Hey, you
lot
know
of
how
other
I said I was
things.
gonna go type a paper?
You didn't do it at all, did you?
No.
Yeah, I thought so.
Be right back.
Be right back. He's back in like 8 hours and he's just like, I finished my paper. I'm ready to stream.
You are gay.
You, who says I'm gay?
You are gay. Welcome, stream!
Welcome, stream.
I finally got the
Your go live notification finally went out, right?
I got
It's
my motherboard notification. Where's my food?
Your what?
Who says I am gay? No, I lost my fucking looting sword too.
So
Oh, pee. I feel
Obama
shitty,
is the
dude. I lost all
president.
my items, bro.
I am Obama. I'm
I
the
have to
President
start from
Obama.
scratch today.
I am President Obama. I am the President of the United States. I am Obama. Do not call me Obama. I am the President. I'm President Obama.
You
That's
are
me.
gay.
I'm the President. I'm President
You are
Obama.
gay.
Do not call me President Obama. I am Obama. I'm the President of the United States. I'm President
Shut
Obama.
up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut
I
up!
go
Jesus
into the Oval
Christ.
Office and then I do the President. I am the President. I am Obama.
You have autism.
What's up, chat? What's up, chat?
Thank you, Jack.
You going to sleep, man? I'm good. How's it going, chat? You good,
He got
chat?
sleep and he turned out more retarded,
What
so
do you
brace.
mean, bro? What do you mean, bro?
You just said I am Obama 50 different ways in a row.
am the
Like,
President of the United States, Obama.
why are you even questioning?
Where's Obama? I am Obama. I am the president.
My mic is quiet. Get closer to me. Hello?
You may think because of the title of the vice president
Hello?
that he is the president since it says president in its name, but he is not the president. I am the president. I'm President Obama. He is the
You are
vice
gay.
president. You may think.
Didn't y'all say Kanye was gonna be here today? Yeah, he is. See, it's President Obama Kanye.
You may think because the presidential chef
Yo soy
has
Obama.
president in it that he is the president, but alas, he is a chef. He's not the president. I'm the president. I'm President Obama.
Or can you just spam a shit ton of C scoop O in his chat, please?
what 10? Thank you for 200 bits. How to insane? Thank you for the sub. Thova Nick, thank you for the sub. Sushi Sauce, thank you for the sub. Yeah.
I'm glad.
Tristan from the stream, thank you for the 4 months.
I need to get some books.
Thank you, ZA, for the sub.
I went back to the fortress and just collected all the books. I
Oh.
have many.
That's good.
Yes.
I'm happy for you. I
You are
want you to be
gay.
bookless. Who says I'm gay?
You are gay. I also lost my bow. Did I have autism, bro? Ooh, Unbreaking 3, that's a good one. Yeah, bring all these down there. Why
Have a
the hell
bunch
am I
of
like that?
Travis anger and Travis Travis question marks in my
Question mark?
chat.
Yeah, those are great.
Whomst
Who's
on the server
smarter?
right now? We have Cooper, Asai, Travis, Ross, Sneeg Snag, underscore Mason, and Westerner with the Doge skin. Turn
They
Doge
both
for
have
what?
Doge skin?
Yeah.
I'm back.
Hey Josh, do you think everyone on the server should get a Doge skin?
I thought you were gonna say banned.
Yes, ban them all.
No, I don't think so, because that would mean I'd have to.
You don't want a Doge skin?
Okay, it's not that I don't want one, it's
Such
just that I
Minecraft,
really don't want
Josh.
one. Much
Much
craft.
Craft,
Such mine.
so mine.
What was I gonna do?
Wow.
Wow.
I'm got autism. Oh, wood, that's what I need.
Dude, the reason I didn't write my paper is because I was helping my grandma for 2 hours figure out how a laptop worked.
Fellas, I just got 100 bits. It was an important message. Are you going to relay it to you?
Yeah.
Yeah. If it's that
Mason
important.
Mason sucks on candles.
Yeah, that is an important message. You're right. Wow.
I mean, you can't just state hard truths like that.
Yes, I goddamn can. And I goddamn did.
All right. Fair enough.
Whoever asked for a house tour, I can do that real quick here. And DCL Orbit, thank you for 100 bits. Can you please have JSWAT join and just blast stall? No. Let a joke rest. Okay? Big Hands Wilson, thank you for 200 bits. Miracle Link, thank you for 403. Lol, I just found a Visa gift card with money on it. Here's that money. LOL, thank you. OPGK, thank you for a sub. Okay, so first off, we have another portal right here with my nether tunnel connected to the nether hub. And then if we come up here, we have the nice little overhang base area, the main area of the base right here that we can go up. And then we have the chest room right here with dispensers that Cooper keeps putting things in. A nice little lighting system right here that we can walk over, and it's going to turn off the lights, but you walk over it again, turns the lights back on. Pretty neat. We got furnaces lined up here, anvil furnaces right here. Everything in the chest room can be picked up by hoppers underneath carpets. So say I throw a ladder right here, it's going to get sucked up into the hoppers and go into this chest right here for me to collect. And that's just an easy way. If I'm like throwing stuff out of my inventory, it just goes on the ground and goes into the chest for me to later sort. And then we turn off the lights right here. You come through here. There is a giant mob tower up here that I have yet to tear down that is pretty non-functional, but I'm going to replace it with a functional design. I don't know when I'm going to get around to that, but that's on the plans list. Mookit, Nickmaster, 1243, and Mice also, thank you for the subs. Right here, I have all my farms. So we got sheep, cow, pig, and chicken. I don't really use pig and chicken all that much, but I use these two a lot because wool is cool and cows gives both steak and leather. There's not really much point in having these besides just like having them around in case I need more food. And we got a cactus farm right here. It's semi-productive. It had like 6 stacks in here the other day, and then Travis came in and he was like, I need cacti. And then he traded me 3 diamonds for all 6 stacks. So that's pretty cool. And then right here we have a wheat farm. I guess we can go ahead and harvest this. You hit this button right here, it's hooked up to a T flip-flop, and it releases all the water into the farm. It's gonna be a little bit slow because the server's a little bit slow at the moment, but you can see there's a second layer up there and it drops everything into the hoppers most of the time. Sometimes it misses some stuff, but most of the time it works. And then you hit the button right here and it flicks all the pistons back up and the water goes away. So that's pretty cool. And that's about it for the base, I believe. There's a giant gay penis up there that I've left up because I like leaving up pranks. And also I hate myself, so. And then there's a Herobrine tunnel right there, and then Cooper keeps putting up armor stands here to scare me with his army. Besides that, there's a mine down there. That's where the nether portal used to be. Farm, enchantment table, snow golem, and that's about it. I'm working on a quarry over that direction, and I've lit up a lot of the area around here, but not enough yet, I would say. Like, honestly, your base looks really good. Thank you. Your boy Jakers, buddy Tibbo, too. Thank you. Genova, thank you for the sub. The real David Gar, JP Boxer, thank you. Demand 6000, thank you for 100 bits. Your big poo poo head, love your stream, bunghole. Lol, 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 lol. Some intellect is just too large to understand for a mortal mind such as myself. Mr. Bubbles, thank you for the sub. I'm back.
Hi.
Hello.
Were you thanking a lot of subs?
I mean, there are some subs, yes. But I was mainly giving a house tour. A base tour.
I see. Trying to regain all of the things I have lost.
I understand.
I have to go look for another end city to get another shulker box.
Yikes.
That literally fucking made my brain, like, melt. That was the worst fucking thing in the world. When I have to, like, figure something out to do during that.
This is my first time making a Twitch stream, and wow, you're so far ahead. Yeah, we've been playing a lot. The two videos on my channel that I have up of Minecraft from this server are, like, from the first day. And we're on, like, day... We're like 2 weeks in at this point. Not even. What's today? Thursday? Almost two weeks. It's day 13. So we've been going a bit.
Oops.
I've also died many times. I've died 23 times.
When you and Trav say the rock is cooking for me, Plaza, don't ask why.
I'm not with Travis right now. Yeah, you didn't. And then you died, and now you have four deaths. Because you suck.
Yeah, that was the AFK one.
Yeah.
It's unfortunate. That was very unfortunate. That's alright. Gives me something to do. What the hell?
Oh, can all try to say the N-word? No. Whoa! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Maxwell. You're insane, dude. Hey Carson, my house almost got narrated by a tornado, but it was too weak to form. It put me really on edge, so I'm glad that you were streaming. Have the winds really been that, like, bad to where, like, a tornado is coming? I'm sorry, man. Dude, best of luck with that situation. Hope you stay safe. I'm glad that you were streaming. Thank you for all that you do. Yeah, no problem, man. Hope you stay safe. Your isn't good. Thank you for the sub. Senior Andy, thank you for 420. Calypso, thank you. Rad Lad, thank you. Yeah, I think that's everything. I'm back.
Travis is a midget ninja. Hi.
What? What does that mean?
Sorry, I was reading chat. I don't know what it means.
Gotcha.
No, I AFK'd, and then a zombie killed me, and I lost everything because I forgot where I died.
You shouldn't have done that.
Shouldn't have, no. Although I did.
You shouldn't have died that.
23 times.
Yeah? But at least I died while I was here, so I didn't lose everything.
Oh.
Ah, yes, this is so symmetrical and even.
Why do you have a sign saying kill, kill, poo, poo? That's what you do when you're at my spawner.
Wow. Oh, yes. This is perfectly aligned right here. You got these three up here. Oh, these two up here. It's perfect. Now, whenever I go in my quarry, everyone in chat will be irritated because these two right here are not aligned. Perfect. This is exactly how I want it, chat. I want you to be tortured. I want you to be put through hell every single time I come in this area. Complex setup, thank you for the sub. Cowd, thank you for the sub. Hey Carson, really enjoying the stream. Also, you get the narrator on the server. Lololol. I'm not getting the narrator on the server. Thank you for the 100 bits. Temporum, thank you for a dollar. Hey Beater, I have a good idea for a prank, but I broke. Replace... someone's blocks underneath carpet and make a pitfall trap as soon as they walk over it. P.S. if you do it with Mason. I was going to pay him to do it, but PayPal, big dumb. I don't think that works how you think it does. Because you can stand on carpets just fine. So it would have to be something like, you knock the carpets out from underneath a person. In which case, there's not much point in having the carpets in the first place. But signs and sand would work far better, because you could have a pitfall trap where you literally just can't see that there's any difference, and it's all just sand. And then you have a piston knock out the sign from underneath the sand, and then the people fall. I think that would work far better than a carpet design. Anyways, what's wrong with the N-word, neighbor? It's racist. I'm on the grind right now at Colin Carson Live 2 so far. I've got three stacks of iron blocks and some decent enchants. Nice. Tramson, thank you for $1. I bet at the grocery store. Thank you, Tramson, for leaving your mark on history.
Smart, I should do that.
Hey, Josh.
Oh, yeah.
Are you going to stream?
I'm live.
You're going to stream? Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll go double live in a minute.
I'll go live in a
minute. I fucking hope that I can find more Shulker stuff, but
I'm literally going to... No, it's Jorge.
Hey, it's Jorge?
It's Jorge Plays.
Jorge Plays, dude.
He's my guy. We used to be on the Machinima Network together.
I have a Mario skin.
I swing my arms from side to side.
You guys are nerds.
You're a nerd, but you don't even watch Let's Playing.
Do you know Obama Cooper? I bet not. We do.
I am.
You don't even know what Obama is.
What's an Obama then, Cooper?
The President of the United States.
I am Obama, the President of the United States plus gamer.
Captain of Obama Gaming.
What's up, Obama Army? How's it going, Obama
Army? Hey, everyone, I just got a Tramson donation. He said, Maru be like, Yahoo.
He do be like that. Oh my gosh. That's exactly what he'd be like.
I enjoy Trampson's donations. They're always something special.
Carson equals caveman streams.
Unga!
Well, you had to do it to him like that.
Casey Neistat doesn't play Minecraft.
Is caveman films Casey Neistat?
Yeah. Caveman films is still around, dude!
Does he still do
Yeah, his name is Casey Neistat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, that's so not good.
Thank you, Spikey, for the sub. And then DCL Orbit, thank you for 100 bits. No. I'm not gonna enforce... I'm not gonna force Ant Venom and J-Schlot to be on the server at the same time. As funny as they are, I don't obey your every single wish. Sorry. I guess you're stuck with me for now. Deal with that. Or leave. Because it's my stream, so come here for me.
For who?
I'm trying to condition my chat to every time someone mentions telling Carson to go stream to just boo.
Yeah, that's good. You should do that.
Yo, Shut up!
Who's there?
Just a quick question. When is Carson live?
Boo.
I don't want to watch your content.
Boo.
Just got here. Where's Obama?
Where's Obama, dude? He said he was going live tonight. What the frick, bro?
I came here to see my main man, the President of the United States, Obama.
Play Minecraft. President of the United States, Barack underscore Obama underscore loves Green Day 92.
Do you think, do you think Obama ever played video games with,
Michelle?
No, what's the security for the president called?
The Social Security.
No,
Secret Service.
Secret Service. Yeah. Do you think Obama ever played video games with the Secret Service? And do you think the Secret Service would let him win since he's Obama?
No, they'd kick his ass because he sucks at video games. Obama gaming is low tier.
How do you know? I bet you've never seen him game before.
You've never even seen Obama game.
I know he's bad.
How can you tell?
I beat him in Pac-Man in 1942.
Hey, it's me, Barack. I'm playing some Smash Brothers.
He called in so many airstrikes, dude. His kill streak was insane.
His kill streak was insane.
That's no, he's probably he's got to be he's got to be really good at first person shooters though.
Like, yeah, he specifically the COD brand.
Yeah.
Yeah, he funded it.
I mind.
He funded what? COD?
Call of Duty.
Oh yeah.
He started that company.
Yeah, he used his
he e-sports started the winnings. Call of Duty company.
Yeah. He used his esports winnings in Call of Duty to start the Call of Duty company. So we could play more Call of Duty.
Do you think he's open to collabs?
I don't know, dude. I could easily beat up The Rock.
Yeah, honestly, The Rock...
he's a little bitch.
He's pathetic compared to Mike Gaines.
He's pretty tiny.
He was like a football player in this Disney movie, and he like cried in it. Well, little baby, I could beat the crap out of him.
The Rock is nothing.
The Rock is back in Ohio.
The Rock is cooking a dinner for me.
The Rock is microwaving a home dinner.
The Rock is microwaving me up some fucking Blue Apron Code C scoop, bro.
Someone said The Rock more like the pebble.
He is more like that.
What a pebble.
Than a rock.
Isn't that a joke from Avatar? The boulder?
That's a good... I don't know. Was The Rock in Avatar? I thought you meant the blue people.
No, there was the guy named The Boulder. He's like, The Boulder! Blah, blah, blah.
More like Rock Johnson. Then everyone...
You know, like,
the Boulder is insulted by the words you speak. That's how he speaks the entire time.
Just like the real Johnson.
Yeah.
He only speaks in fragments.
What
up? That's true.
What up, my cabinet? Is Obama back again for some gaming?
What up, my cabinet?
He refers to his fans as his cabinet.
Who sponsors Obama gaming, bro?
God.
The United States the taxpayer.
The IRS.
What do you think income tax is for?
It's all the taxes that you get taken out from your hard earnings are gone straight to Obama Gaming HQ for new fucking Alienware pre-made desktops.
He has many. He has a room of them.
I really want to get signed by Obama Gaming. Do you think Yoda Gaming got signed by them?
Or no, Yoda Gaming is a competing label.
No, I think Yoda Gaming got signed by C9, because I think the idea of C9 Yoda is really funny. He's like, I'm in C9.
I'm in Cloud9. I play Gunnishar Global Offense. See, but Barack Obama, he plays COD, which is a very different game.
My must.
Obama Gaming has inauguration LAN parties. He fucking has LAN parties with the entire staff of the White House every single day. Their giant conference table is just full of fucking Alienware pre-made desktops.
Obamaware Alien 51 computer.
Obamaware.
That's a virus, like, bro.
There's a fucking, like... What is the mouse called that did the sponsorship with Ninja?
Mouse. Tramson says he knows the dude who did the original Yoda Gaming.
Cool.
Wrong. Yoda Gaming is a people, not a place.
It is a feeling. It is a Jesus representation Christ, that cold just kept going. Man.
What the fuck? I'm calling the fucking D...
Emerald, the DCL, thank you for 100 bits. Thank you, Tramson, for the dollar. Thank you for the 100 bits, Naughty Dog. Thank you for 100 bits, OTPS, DJ Fresh. Thank you for the sub, Ashy.Twitch. Thank you for $1.69 for a stream and tip. Consider turning Quarry into an underground mob farm so it's not an eyesore. Keep up the good work, boy. I am considering that, actually, but I don't think it's large enough. I think that's the biggest issue. I'd have to look into that. to see what the size is for the mob farm design I'm looking at using is. But right now I'm just making the quarry because I like having blocks to work with. And also I can get lower underground. You know, like the song Deep Underground, you know that one, the one by Yogscast. I'm not gonna play it. Don't ask me to play it. Thank you for the dollar, Jordogi. Where's my Obama flavored G Fuel? Up my ass.
Oh, shit. You made me so happy.
I'm back.
Like some celebrity just has a YouTube channel no one knows about. It gets like 30 views, has like 5 likes, fucking like 2 comments, and it's just like his friends.
Good job, Barack Obama. Oh, thanks, Barack Obama.
Because that'd be funny if it has like
just like a legion on YouTube of people with the same avatar of Obama, and it's just titled Obama Gaming.
Or just me, the president, Barack Obama.
Character stills and do commentary videos, but all the stills are Obama. That would actually be a really funny concept, Rick.
Gosh, I wish Maximilian Muss was actually funny with what he did, but instead he was like, I'm gonna do this completely dedicated to growing my own channel rather than doing a funny gag.
What? I'm sorry, dude. I was thinking about Obama.
I was thinking about Obama too. I'm not sure where that came from.
No, I was just thinking about what if there are a bunch
give
of channels.
Social commentary.
What if there were a bunch of Barack Obama themed YouTube channels just like everywhere?
That'd be so good. Like there's a Barack Obama channel for every single like type of content.
Exactly,
like,
dude.
A Barack Obama makeup channel. Like,
Barack vlogs.
Like
that would be
a
so
Barack
good.
Obama like baby that reviews toys. Like it's just a baby that looks like fucking Barack Obama.
Hello, it is me, the President of the United States, and today we're going to be opening a Kinder Surprise egg.
Oh my god.
Which is essentially a yoga ball with Play-Doh on it.
It's just fucking like a Shane Dawson channel, but it's Obama.
Oh, $500,000.
Obama walks into Chuck E. Cheese and starts looking at the fucking pizza slices like, oh dear.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
Oh dear.
It would appear my pizza is made up of multiple pizzas.
Oh my.
Holy
what has happened to my Chuck E. Cheese pizza?
My chat.
I've used all my tokens on the speed on the ski ball.
Obama starts interviewing fucking Joe Biden and he's like, are you a sociopath?
Joe. Are you a sociopath? And then Joe Biden says something. I don't know what Joe Biden sounds like.
He's like, hey, it's me. I'm Joe Biden.
He's like, hey, it's me. I'm Joe Budden podcast.
Apparently there's a website that lets
Joe
you
Joe Biden has a podcast.
Messages.
It's like completely themed around just something unrelated to politics. Like
that'd be
he
funny.
Has a fishing podcast.
He would have a fishing podcast though on
I
real
feel like
shit.
Joe Biden is the type of guy to have a fishing podcast, you know?
Hey guys, it's me, Obama Gaming, and today we're going to be reviewing that new God of War game.
What just happened to him? Did he die?
He just had a stroke.
What's that noise?
It was something. I'm not sure. I don't think I could ever conjure that again.
I just imagined fucking Obama just shit-talking someone over fucking proximity chat in PUBG. Yeah, you're a little bitch.
Well, Barack Obama is the type of guy who would still play PUBG, though. He's a boomer.
Hey, kid, what the fuck did you say to me?
I'll have you know, I am the President of the United States.
I'll have you know that I have been playing DayZ for 3 days.
Tell fucking Poke to download this VOD immediately after you're done streaming. Oh, shit.
Oh, dear. Someone said Barack Obama fitness channel. Barack Obama fitness dick rock in your mouth.
I'm going to be eating pure protein.
Obama fucking Trisha Paytas video. It's just Obama with fat fucking tits crying into a camera.
What? What?
Who? And what?
Yeah. What is Brock doing, like parodies of other YouTube channels or something?
No, it just is.
No,
oh, it just exists. It just is. I see.
Barack Obama ASMR.
It just is. It's there and always has been.
I like that one.
It's Obama me. ASMR. I am the President of the United States.
I love memes.
Did he actually say that?
Yeah, and then Elizabeth Warren pops up in the background, and it's like she says something, but the focus is Obama and his love for the culture. I love memes.
Obama is always for the culture. He's always for the fucking betterness.
He's the most out of touch, but the most in touch. He's touching my heart.
He's touching my child. I didn't mean to say that.
Whoa.
Are you sure you didn't?
No, I did mean to say that. I'm fucking suing
because
him.
You
I'm
had
kidding,
a
I'm
pause.
Kidding. This is all a
you
joke.
Had a you had a pause and then you just well
you went in.
I made it this far.
I wish Mr. President would touch my fucking dick.
Okay.
Mr. President?
Sorry, not current president. Obama president.
Why not current president? What, do you hate him?
No, he just... I feel like his hands wouldn't be able to satisfy a real
man. Let's get really
political
right
now.
I want to get, like, aggressively political.
I think that Donald Trump's funny
hands
would be reached by Weir.
Abortion should what?
Should fight PETA.
Abortion, Mr. Abortion. PETA is challenged us
with some
more.
Yeah, Mr. Abortion should fight PETA. I think Mr. No, Obama needs to do a prank channel.
No, okay, now we're getting
he's just Obama. Fucking tripping people in the Oval Office. I'll get pranked, idiot.
He just sends his Secret Service agents out as
just
like,
to
and
beat the
just,
shit out of people.
Just beat a guy to death on the street, and then he gives himself the president. He pardons all his Secret Service members.
Someone in chat just said, I'm going to leave this political shit now. Okay.
Mr. Abortion, oh, we have
told,
a problem
for
you
I told Mr.
To
Abortion to fight PETA, dude. What? That is entirely political, and I respect your decision to depart.
This is exclusively intellectual discussion, and anyone that's not here for that, you might as well just file out.
I have stills. I have commentator stills. Oh, my God.
I just throw, like, every commentator still on screen, like, right now.
They're all just various poses.
And they're
Travis
all doing the loopy
and they're all
sway.
Wrong.
Oh, a just German a robot. Character.
I use just a robot's avatar, but red eyes, so it's my own original character.
I want just a robot with a fucking, like,
oh my God, Mitt Romney's
dildo
in my
attached
chat.
To his head.
Mitt Romney? Hey, what's up, Rom?
Hey, what's up, Rom? Calm, how's it hanging?
He's like,
the Rominator, what you doing here?
Not winning another election. That's right.
Aw, poor Rom-Com. You didn't have to do him like that.
I'm sorry, Romney. You were just too forgettable.
This fucking pedophile in my chat just asked if I wanted a Sprite cranberry.
Close in 2019? Excuse me?
Stitch your eyes closed and send yourself a first fucking class.
I thought you were going to say, send yourself a float.
Send yourself a float in the ocean, you fucking goober.
Stitch your eyes closed and send yourself a float.
Are you saying shut up Mormon to Mitt Romney? Is Mitt Romney a Mormon?
I think so.
He learns something new every day.
Tramson just donated, everyone. We have to read this. Damn, I thought this was game time, but here go these big name streamers getting all political. Nothing is sacred anymore. Why can't we just play Minecraft in peace like back in the good old days?
Dude, I'm all right, Tramson, you boomer.
We're here to talk about politics like Sarah Palin's fucking loose pussy.
Droopy tits.
Guys. I don't think you guys can say these things.
Why? Are you saying she doesn't have those?
What? Dude, I'm not okay. saying anything.
I'm not trying to get political. But I don't think Sarah Palin is real.
Sarah Palin just sent me a fucking cease and desist letter, but it's written in crayon.
Choose a different color for every word.
Yeah. She capitalized every word and it's all fucking colors. She's got a flower in the corner and a smiley face.
She's got her age in the bottom left.
Yeah.
Sarah, 5.
R's are backwards.
That is off center. Oh, God. I just made my house retarded. God damn it.
I just made myself retarded.
I gave my house the extra crummy. Fuck.
At least it's a homie, man.
That's so true.
Anyways, Josh looks horrible.
Wow, thanks.
Holy shit, dude. That's a really good fucking idea.
What?
If you do anything that involves going into Discord servers again, just everyone joins as Obama Gaming and just has like controller clicking noises for like a minute, and then Josh just says, "Gosh darn it!" Like he died, and then everyone leaves.
Oh dear!
I fell in the lava. All my items are gone. My diamond pick. Oh no! Ow! I fell.
Here, I'll write that down.
God, millennials, dude! Fucking millennials! I hate.
Whoa, dude, we can talk about millennials later. I also hate them.
Did you say I will save them?
I also hate them.
Oh, I thought you said either I will save them or I will slay them. Either one is okay in my book. You're entitled to your opinion. Josh is a boomer. You're a boomer.
Alright, I'm going to read some donations. Alright, let's scroll down. We've missed a bunch. hey Matt, how's it going? Thank you for the sub. DJ Fresh, thank you for 150 bits. Would an Obama-themed wrestling YouTube channel be called Dwayne Barack Johnson? Yes. It's No Leopard, thank you for 333. Hey everybody, welcome to Obama Place. I'm your host, Barack Obama. Today we're playing a sponsored Obamaware desktop in a Fortnite collab with R Money and BB Biden 68. The Rainmaker 8, thank you for 5 months. Junebug Hoggy, thank you for the subs. Page CS, because of your videos, I quit playing Fortnite and started playing Minecraft again after 4 years. I'm an adult, by the way. There's nothing wrong with that. Minecraft's a very solid game. You should not be ashamed of yourself for doing so. Main DVG, thank you for the dollar. Car keys, I fought you in Wii Boxing. You had like 300 skill level. P.S. I did the broke. I don't know what that means. Naughty Dog, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Jordo Gay, okay, we're back down to there. Alex KJ, thank you for the sub. Trampson, thank you for the dollar. Michelle, Malia, hold these cameras. Daddy's about to game. Thank you. Civilized Zom, thank you for $2. Zombies be like, bruh. I'm reading donations right now, Mason. If you could not. Oh, I don't have any snowballs on me. Wait, watch this, watch this. I'm just gonna scare him a little. Hey! Hey, none of that. I wish I had snowballs on me. Okay, Purple Vander, thank you for the sub. Zombies Be Like Bruh, thank you. Mr. Byrne, thank you for gifting a sub to 44th President Obama. Mr. Dr. Pepsi Man, thank you for a dollar. Howdy Carson, first stream I've caught. Just want to say, love your content, and that has gotten me through a lot. Thank you, man. Glad I could help. Irish Potato Guy, thank you for a sub. Civilized Zom, thank you for a dollar. Acknowledge my money's. I just did. Oh. You did it to me. You demon.
What's what mutt?
Mason. He's gone and knocked my ladders off, and now he's throwing all of the blocks I've collected from my quarry into the quarry.
That's no, funny.
Dude. This is not funny, dude. I can't get up.
Just use the blocks.
I can't, dude. He's gonna shoot. He's throwing more down. This is so. I can't get these back up. There's so many of them. He's throwing all of the blocks down, dude. I can't get back up. Come here. No, dude. Here, I'm gonna try and go up right now. Spider, yes! Spider, help me out! Oh! Shoot an arrow! Shoot an arrow! Ooh! Come on! You demon! Come here! No! What? Come on, dude! 64 tick, dude!
Idiot.
Who?
Carson's not having a good time. Carson's getting owned.
No, I'm having a good time, though.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Lamau who died? Lamau who died?
Stupid idiot, dude.
I saw you flame someone in chat, and now someone's dead.
I called him a mutt, because that's what he is. Yeah. How are you so aggressive?
Did you get a victory royale?
Yeah. Whoa, who's this? Why is there another one? You're joking, dude.
Oh, rip. Whoa. Oh, dude, they fucking teamed on you, bro. Call the police.
I'm just trying to have a good time.
Get the L, Newbert.
And I'm not able to. Get a strength potion.
Oh, interesting.
Mason's bow is named Mozambique here.
Yeah, I left that at his house. Get owned. I got fucking aim commanded for missing a water. You guys are bad manners.
What? There's a ladder. Go up the ladder. I'm just trying to get my blocks back up, dude.
You got wrecked.
Shut up, dude.
Wrecked.
No! Stop saying words.
Moderators. Attack. Thank you.
moderators attack. Moderators, move out. Why did he do that, dude? This guy, dude. That's just griefing, bro. That's just griefing. I'm on half a heart. I put on the wrong boots. Alright, I gotta get back to reading donations. First, my blocks.
Alright, cuck.
Please don't call me a cuck.
Alright, cuck. Look at me and my money. Waka waka.
So if Mason was on a hit, do I get it? I don't know if Mason was on a hit.
I think Sneak was on a hit for Mason or something, because that's what it sounded like in chat. Yeah, Sneak was on a hit for Mason. Kunga Yao juice. Axe!
None of his armor is better than mine. Alright. Back to reading donations. I only got like halfway through, and now there's way more. Alright. Red Zero, Krabby Negus, thank you. Epic Blazer, thank you. Quacktown, thank you for a sub. Rintin T, thank you for 420. Finished watching all of your SMP VODs. Yes, it was worth it, I swear. Also, thoughts on 1.14. I'm not super ecstatic about it. I think there's some cool additions, some just completely unneeded additions. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Ed Pimble, thank you for 100 bits. Jayshla is not here. Maxwell Addison, thank you for a dollar. Ed Pimble, thank you. Jayshla was not here. He was never here, Ed. Viper, thank you for a dollar. Started watching your vids on YouTube. Your cancer scares me. Ooh, woo. Please tell Too Mad he's hot. Oh, whoa. He's not here. Please stop making fun of my husband from Michelle. Thank you. Ninja for Life, thank you for 100 bits. Did you watch the in-game trailer? I did. I think it's a really good trailer. I'm very excited about the film. And I also like in the middle when Captain America says, but not us, because it sounds like bananas. Because he goes, but not us. But he says, bananas. And there's Mark Ruffalo, like the very next shot is Mark Ruffalo doing like a really confused look to the side. It's really good. I enjoy the trailer overall though, and I'm very very excited for the movie. It's only a month away, and I can't wait to see it. I've seen every MCU film except the original Hulk, the Hulk movie that came after Iron Man. Have not seen that. But not very important film to see. It doesn't really set anything up besides the end credit scene, which is just like, hey, we're making a team. And then they go and make a team. And then Hulk has never gone in a movie since, because he doesn't have enough of a storyline to work off of to make it entertaining. But otherwise, very excited for the movie. Quapriv, thank you for the sub. Cardi, thank you for a dollar. Okay, I'm not trying to get political or anything, but what the fuck is mayonnaise? Couldn't tell you. Jack is Black Kid, thank you for 1100 bits. Wolf, instead of calling handicapped people cripples, we call them Joe Swansons. That would be epic. Man, that would be epic. Thank you for the 1100 bits. Obama's live right now. His Twitch is Obama's live. It's not. Thank you for a dollar. I'm Hikes. A Pile of Leaves, thank you for the sub. Michelle, thank you. I can't believe Michelle Obama subscribed. Thank you so much. Zomborum, thank you for the sub. I'm the only Domo. Thank you for 2 months. Are you my dad? No. Imagine Gavins, thank you. Frizzman, thank you. The Phantom Blue, thank you. Tom G, Adam G, either one, thank you for 200 bits. Gamers roll out. Obama's Legion has struck again. There, Obama, where armor is too strong, we must retreat. Don't know what that means. Thank you for 200 bits. Hoggle99, thank you for $1. Can I get a ooh, brother? Oh, ooh, brother. Thank you for the dollar, Hoggy. And then Mr. Fox, 31222, thank you for the sub. Red Day, thank you for $1. Okay, we are caught up. All right, cool.
How far away can you smell the Pacific Ocean? What? Hi, Carson.
That's what I come back to. All right.
How is thanking your fucking stacks and stacks of fat cash money bricks?
Please.
Bah.
It was good. I enjoyed talking to the boys in chat. We also the talked boys. A little bit about the in-game trailer and how Captain America goes bananas. and then there's a reply to the Twitter clip with a minion in Captain America suit, and it's really good. Bananas.
Yes, I love people on Twitter. Do you see the guy who photoshopped the fucking James Charles DM on Instagram, and then he responded with, like, take this down, I'm contacting my lawyer immediately. And he just, like, just kept destroying the dude at every turn, and it was so funny. James Charles is making himself look like a fucking idiot.
Well, James Charles is 19. So, I mean...
And has managers.
Yeah, I don't know what the story is on that. Why would... He has managers, so why would his managers let him do the things that he's doing? Like, why are things being run so poorly on that front? That doesn't make much sense to me. He's probably putting a lot of money into his managers, too. Because, like, James Charles is actual, like, celebrity status, right?
Uh-huh.
That doesn't make any sense to me.
What's you 19, the S Carson? Word?
Yes, I'm 19. But, like, I'm also not a full-blown celebrity. You would think... Here's the thing. Who's here? Oh, hey, Mason. Here, buddy.
Can I say the S word? And then he says, sista. All right. You're banned. JK.
Why, dude?
What are you chortling about?
Does he actually have a hit on me? Do I seriously not have any mods in chat that are willing to ban that guy? Yeah, I got it.
Really, though?
Trust
really,
no
though.
One.
I think my legs need to be amputated. Shout out, legs.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah, I was talking about James Charles. So he's 19 and he's like celebrity status. You'd think his managers would have a better grip on him, considering that he is 19. He is susceptible to being a little bit more immature than some other celebrities. So it should be handled much better, I would say, than other people, I guess, if that makes sense. Like, the managers should have a better grip on the situation than they do.
Yeah.
Jericho, thank you for a sub, and Seppi, thank you for a sub. And Tramson, I have heard of Legos.
Mason got that 2000 fucking 13 skin on now.
Oh, does he? Oh, yeah, I see that.
Yeah, look at that sick shading, bro. It's just like a fucking square.
Wow, the skins on this server are really something else, huh?
There's like retarded Thanos, two Doges, Poke, Bookworm, And I think Sneak Snags is a
under what do you guys
it's skin, Lancer right? from Deltarune.
Yeah.
Which what is kind of lame.
We're up to that. That's what his branding is, bro.
Yeah, that's really? Lame.
Yeah.
Hi.
Your mom.
Okay.
That is a pretty your
Why
mom.
Why are you gay?
Why are you gay?
Cali X, Copa X, and XX Chetley XX, thank you for the subs. Are you guys dating?
No.
I'm farming XP.
Nice. I'm enchanting a pickaxe. Let's see what I get. Efficiency? Just literally just efficiency. Wow. That's so cool.
I'm gonna go on sub mode because I don't have any mods in chat.
I feel that. Actually, I don't feel that.
Sorry, gamers. Dylan, thank you for the sub.
Yes, efficiency 5. It's so fucking stimulating.
You're stimulating, buddy.
I'm the simulator. Goat simulator.
I'm in a simulation.
Sprays YT, thank you.
I'll do the bill. I hope a car doesn't hit something again like last night. What?
Man, sometimes words just come out of people's mouths.
Out of their fingies.
Jimmy, thank you. What's up, Waff? GT, thank you. Come on. I'm gonna rest the Silk Touch pick for a bit. D-Stream, thank you for the sub.
What? Sorry, I was muted.
What?
I muted for a sec, I didn't hear what you said.
I was probably thinking of sub.
Wacky.
I have no XP now. This is really unfortunate.
I can pee. Obama!
Okay.
Obama saved me.
That was a jump right there in intensity. I can pee. Thank you for letting me know. Yeah, Crispy, I went on sub mode because I didn't have any mods in chat. Carson, someone is live streaming your stream.
What does that mean?
Tramson, thank you for saying haha, Big Chungus. Obama is live. They put Obama's face over your webcam. I see.
Man, fuck you, idiot.
Can I get that banned or no? I guess it's not a big deal. But that's kind of lame. I don't think that's allowed. Isn't that against Twitch TOS or something?
I wonder if it's transformative enough.
I don't know.
Like you're Game Awards stream.
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna do anything about it, but... Thank you, Asha Blackburn and Joseph714. I'm the Justice. Thank you all for the subs. And Tramps, and I do get it. It's pretty funny. I like Chungus, dude. Chungus, solid meme.
Four levels off 30. Go faster, you little sluts.
My neck just popped.
My pussy just popped.
Wow, you're chortling. That's crazy. Man, you really like that.
Your mom.
Thank you for the 100, Naughty Dog, and Thomas, thank you for 2 months. Tasty Moist Bagel, thank you for the sub.
I'm gonna kill the skeletons to the beat, but it ain't work.
JoJo from Tokyo, thank you for the sub. Nijimashi, thank you. And then thank you, Garen, our author, for the 400 bits. E?
Just shared spree of brain not work. Ness.
Are you sure that's not you?
No. Yes, I'm sure.
I think your brain not work.
Bruh.
Alright, what am I enchanting first? Sword.
Would you recommend DX Racer? I like mine. It's pretty comfy. I'm gonna look into other chairs when I move, but this has been, it's treated me well for the last like 10 months. Cooper, are you ever gonna get a nicer chair? Or what's your chair know. Like?
I've been using hand-me-down chairs my entire time using chairs. I've never purchased a chair. So maybe, I don't know.
We might be able to get my DX Racer to you. I don't know. I was thinking probably just leave it, but.
Be like, hey, smaller chair company, gimme.
I'm not gonna do that.
Shit.
What would I, like, where would they get the advertisement there?
Like, I don't fucking know, like a Twitter giveaway or some shit?
What do they gain from that? Ninja for Life, thank you.
And, dude, an Instagram post would probably get you one, actually.
Maybe. I don't think I've gotten any, like, chair companies be like, hey.
What the fuck?
We want to give you a chair. What's
someone
up?
Just said the parentheses, the parentheses, the. You guys are dumb tonight.
Carson, have you invested in Soul Sand elevators? Nope. My boomer brain doesn't comprehend it.
Y'all on that retard juice. Come get y'all juice. Sneak killed a Psy, bro.
Sneak's on a warpath, huh?
I think Smiley Face may have visited him.
Ah, I see.
Was that his first death? Oh, no, his eighth death. What? He said I lasted very long.
What the?
Oh, he ran away. That's why.
Well, Carson just joined the server. Is he streaming? Bruh.
Fuck you.
I'm just gonna go write my essay.
Bye. Can you do it on stream?
I ended my stream.
Can you put your stream back on to write your essay?
I don't think that's gonna be worth it.
Dude, they can help you.
I don't need help. Okay. Not that I don't need help, but I don't think that they can.
What do you mean? Or at least doubting your viewers?
Yes.
Why?
Because I'm just gonna get spammed with garbage.
What do you mean? Have you tried?
No, I don't. I did it once. I did it once with a college exam. I did it once with a college exam, and it was a mistake.
Well, why'd you do it with an exam? There's your problem. Have you tried it with an essay?
What was that noise?
I'm shuffling cards.
Wow. Why?
I have them next.
You should be working on your essay.
Okay, Mr. Big College Dropout Man.
I dropped out because I hated it, and now I have dreams about school every night because I hated it.
Dude, I should drop out of high school because I hate it.
That's high school.
Mm-hmm.
I dropped out of college to pursue my dream.
You're right. Alright.
Stop! You know, these cards ain't gonna shuffle themselves, huh?
I mean, what if I, like, find out what order they're in? What happens then, Mr. Card Man?
Don't you understand that I have to shuffle these cards?
Hit my brain like a wall.
What did?
What he said.
What if I find out what order they're in?
Yeah, then I have to shuffle them again. So might as well just get over with.
Are IHOPs open at night?
They're open whenever you want them,
yeah,
baby.
IHOPs are usually open. It should be. Why?
I want to go get some fucking pancakes for dinner.
I kind of want to come, but I can't. I don't live with you yet.
Holy fuck, we're gonna make poor decisions.
Yes, I'm sure we will.
Oh man. IHOP it for fucking dinner sounds amazing though.
Then go get IHOP, dude.
But like, I have to get in my car.
Right.
Wow.
Also, there's probably gonna be dinner made for me because I'm a fucking baby and dad makes dinner for me, bro.
That's fun.
You're such a child.
That's such a bruh moment.
I don't eat food.
You eat fucking, whatever it's called.
Shit.
Fire aspect too, that's a good sign. Hey, that's really good! Whoa!
Fire aspect 2, Bane of Arthropods.
Got his ass. Holy shit.
Oh, Travis is still on? You want to add him to the call?
Yeah, go for it.
I shall do so.
I hope we add like a super fucking family friendly streamer and just start saying retard and shit in their chat.
Yeah, just start saying the N word. Yeah.
Just fucking scream and fucking black out the stream.
They cry as the career comes crumbling down on top of them.
Pit Ghoul, that one guy, thank you for his subs, and Tramson, thank you for a dollar. Still need sub mode?
Bruh.
We can go off sub mode.
You need to, like, do some really late night streams and then find the really wholesome people that are always there and then mod them.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Chat, Josh.
Yeah, that's me.
End Your Spear in my chat just said, remember yesterday when you roasted Josh? Bro, that affected him so much, he still mentioned it hours later.
Okay.
It still affects him now.
IX Maddie, thank you.
That's bruh.
It wasn't fun.
I will do late night in summer, but I can't handle staying up till 3 a.m. every day. It's spring break mode, bro. Shut up, goober.
A goofy goober.
I'm gonna get drunk every night.
That's not smart.
I'm kidding. I won't do that.
I'm watching one of your stream bots while watching your stream. This is so meta. It's so meta. You should pick one and watch it. And then watch the other one later. Thoughts? Opinions? I don't care. Do whatever you want. I'm back.
Why are you gay? Gulagun.
Why are you gay?
Gulagun.
Who says I am gay? You are gay.
Dude, who gets their wisdom teeth removed? What fucking liberals, bro?
Dude, liberals are trying to take my teeth.
Ben Shapiro stole my teeth.
Hi.
How you doing?
Katie. Did you enjoy my message earlier?
What did you say?
Let me find it.
You are cringe. This Who says me? I am cringe?
That's exactly what I messaged you earlier.
What?
Look in the chat of the crafting.
Spring break. I'll be right back.
Travis, can you say spring break, but instead of the EA, can you do the fused thing?
Yeah.
Spring break!
Oh, when I joined the call, my back got itchy. You guys are making me numb. Oops.
Oh, this your brain. What is that?
I don't know.
It's your mom.
All I know is I got him good.
Your brain hunter.
When your butt is full of urine, lmao.
Where's Joko, huh?
I'm gonna watch some XQC.
Write your essay, Josh.
I'm watching XQC.
You write your essay.
Honestly, Josh, I respect what you're doing. Procrastination, I do that all the time.
He looks like he's having fun. He looks like he had a smile on his face the whole time.
Green pigeon!
He's listening to Boulevard of Broken Dreams, dog.
Come on, back. Green pigeon.
I found a green pigeon.
Dot. Be gone.
I'm done watching XQC.
Why were you watching XQC? Weren't you supposed to work on your essay?
I was watching XQC.
I just got a green pigeon. Those aren't in the game, retard.
Yeah, huh? Then why do I have one?
It's a bird. It's not a pigeon.
Pigeons aren't birds, idiot.
Yes, you stupid asshole.
Get destroyed. Ben Shapiro would be proud, man.
Ben Shapiro just called me up and said, fuck you.
Ben Shapiro just messaged me on AIM and said he screwed my mom.
1 second, guys. I'll be right back. DY1Dog, thank you for the sub. Dylan,
you didn't mute.
Ultra
you
Israel. Didn't mute. He's just not in the game.
I get it because that's the prank. He was like, I'll be right back, but he's like, I'm still here.
And you're peeing. Oh my god. It's coming out.
Wait, what?
When you're peeing, oh my god, it's coming out.
Hard.
Shut up.
I'm gonna go write an essay.
Bye.
Bye. Sounded like you.
Me?
Yeah.
Ah, yes, dude, it's spam still. And there's no mods. I better turn it back on sub mode. Good job, everybody.
Dude, I can't.
Light my dick on fire.
This is crazy.
Biscuit off my fucking dick. Wow, that's a really good wiener.
What?
I got a fucking one of those things that's like a giant spam of letters that draws out a picture.
Oh, right.
And it was a penis, but like, it wasn't like really shitty.
Oh,
it looked like they put effort into that.
It looked like an actual penis.
Right.
Like it was extremely masculine and well put together, right?
No, it just like, it was like, it didn't look poorly made.
Mm.
Like someone spent time making the penis.
I got the
masculine penis.
Interesting. I know you're talking about your favorite things in this world, Joko, but we're streaming Minecraft right now.
Oh,
Joko, please contain your gayness.
Yes, please.
I'm sorry, dude. It's just leaking out everywhere.
It's throwing the stream off.
It's very cringe, bro.
All right, you just said that word out loud.
You're angry.
You're cringe.
Dude, not angry. You're just saying bad words.
You are gay.
Well, you're mad because I have a green pigeon and you don't.
I don't think
are you making a mini Wyoming? Yeah, no, I'm going to put a Wyoming sign here.
Oh, because there's just like...
Did you just put a sign with nothing on it?
This is what my pigeon sounds like.
Why is your pigeon barking?
It's like,
that's a dog.
That's a dog.
No, it's my pigeon.
Here.
Here, let me recreate it again. I think that's more realistic. I'm being honest. Pigeon.
Your torches are messed up? Don't seem messed up to me. Something wrong with them? Also, Ocal Mix, Golden Captain, A Shoe Should Be on a Head, Fling Drop, thank you for your subs. Are you going to TwitchCon? Yeah. Definitely. Make some mods already? I can't just be like, that's a good person to be mod. Hashi, thank you.
Or in my chat, this is not the right answer.
Mods?
Mods?
Alright, mods are bad. Cooper, why'd you only like time him out, bro? He just sent a Nazi link. What?
I like the title of your stream.
Thanks. It's Carson's Stream of Retard.
That's a good title, then.
I'm jumping off a mountain.
Oh, wait. Did Carson type that out? Then you just copy-pasted it?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. Y'all ever just cuck?
Yes, I always cuck.
I watched the in-game trailer again, and Captain America 100% sounds like he's saying bananas. I can't unhear it now. Thanks, Carson. No problem.
Bananas instead of Thanos?
No. But not us. It sounds like bananas.
Oh.
I figured out the capitalization for
like, scarily sounds like bananas. And it's really funny. I really like it.
I figured out the capitalization for the I.
Cooper, whatever you're doing right now is not Minecraft.
Are you blind? Like
the fucking swimming on ice in a boat in the Nether.
That's Minecraft. You're gay. That's
Wait, you're swimming That's on ice in the Nether?
Yeah, bro.
What does he do? Cooper, why are you on the way to my house?
Huh? Oh, like, I added armor to the. I added armor to the stands.
Oh, okay. I was like, am I about to throw hands?
Carson, when you killed Mason earlier and then Sneak killed you, I was like, guys, give me money to kill Sneak. Because that would have been good.
That would have been good.
Bop, bop, bop.
God damn it, it's up
when mom.
I just wanted to go away.
What did the grape say when he got stepped on? Ah!
What?
No, he was like, gotta go get surgery.
That was really dumb.
Whatever the fuck you just did, don't.
Someone donate.
Milnaris and Justmore, thank you for subs.
Alright, I'm very non-looted right now.
Can we get some poggers?
I'd actually very much rather not.
Yeah, three poggers in chat, only three.
Better get out of the server, dude, I got a hit. I thought he fucking left, like, random there, but I was sneak joining. That would've been really funny if he just straight up fucking bop.
Bop. Bop.
Hope you played single player.
Are you booting him off, bro?
Shut up, bro.
That would be funny.
Why is there a huge shaft? I spawn.
Oh.
Who made the shaft?
Are you looking at mine?
You got eggs, man.
Is that your penis?
If there's a huge shaft, there's a strong chance it's mine.
Oh. I don't know, I'm gonna have to go to spawn.
You know, because I have a huge penis.
Oh, no, I got it. I got it, trust me.
I'm well endowed, Joker.
I'm proud of you. Okay, so I'm gonna try and do a water bucket, and if I fuck this up, I'm gonna die. Alright.
Thank you, Harrison Ford, for the dollar. He said, Carson,
you
your
preemptively bomb. Put L. Fuck you. Sorry.
Yeah, just to make sure you fuck it up.
No, I already did it.
Aw.
Like, pretty much as you typed L, I did it. So, get owned.
What the fuck? It's a backwards L.
You're adjusting your camera, that is. That, of course.
It's very scary.
Alien keyboard.
There's also, like,
alien keyboard.
Fucking nowhere.
Where do you find soul sand nowadays?
The Nether.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Hook be like checkerboards.
Hope she sees this, bro. Of this?
I don't.
Shoot. Did anyone buy any of my Scoot helmets yet? No one endeavored.
No, can't you're bad.
You suck.
Let's talk.
Call my dick Eggsma.
Eggsma.
I wish you could breed pigeons.
That's a good one.
My dick got AIDS.
My dick eggsma.
My dick AIDS fell off.
Bruh, there ain't no soul sand.
Plague. Plague.
Oh my god.
Plague. Did we say it at the same time, Travis?
Yeah.
That's illegal.
Plug.
Plug.
There's soul sand at the dungeons? Yeah, you mean nether fortresses? Oh god, yes. God. There's also soul sand right here, so I'm gonna get this. That's an 1850s bra moment. Shut up.
Did you say bra moment?
Bra moment.
Wow. What?
Bruh.
That's a bee I haven't seen.
That's actually not a bee.
I got raided by the guy who was,
that's an S
who was stealing your stream, by the way.
Oh, cool. I'm glad he supported you. Bucket Knight, thank you for the sub.
Yes.
Tramps and good night.
My dick's so big it pays rent. Thank you.
That's a really powerful chat message.
It really was. I had to read it out loud. Oh.
I don't know what to do.
Thank you for that.
Oh, this is in Josh's place. I see.
Sheep, we need to get
what the
sheep.
What the fuck is this at spawn? Oops. There's a green box.
That's mine.
Oh, that's the turtle helmet shop.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it does look
like it gives shop. You water breathing when you put it on.
Oh,
and you go underwater. Cool.
12 diamonds.
So. Yeah, they're omega rare.
They're not. They just take effort to make.
Yeah, and I'm the only one who's put in the effort.
Breed the turtles.
Yeah,
I could breed
turtles
at spawn, but
ew, no.
I don't know where they went.
Frames go omega down.
There ain't nothing wrong with being a fan of Fitz videos.
Nope, nothing wrong with that.
There ain't nothing wrong with
making fun of
Fitz. He just says the M word too much. He ain't gotten an M word pass.
We got sheep now. We're making.
Moob, thank you for a sub.
Only for a minute. That song's stuck in my head.
Shall we get poke in the call?
If you wanna.
I'm gonna acquire
anyway.
I would ever want to experience. Please don't only give me fortune 2. Please. I don't want my chat to give me a fucking L. Please. Oh, thank God. Whew.
Guys, I found a coral biome.
That's a W. That's a W for sure.
What, coral?
No, I got a efficiency 4 on breaking 3 and fortune 2 on my axe.
I need a better axe. I just stole this from Proke a while ago.
I'm removing poke.
I'm beginning to feel like a nap god. Nap god.
I must sleep.
That was the worst thing ever.
I must sleep. My dreams need me.
I haven't spoken to anyone online since this SMP started. I hope you all die in your sleep.
I found right, the Ender Egg!
What? Where?
What, really? Where is it? Where is it?
It's that spawn! It was right by my house!
Fuck yeah. Put a torch under a block under it.
Joko, have you seen the Nether Hub?
Partially. I don't know how much stuff in there is new since I last looked.
Bruh, you got a bruh, bro.
Thank you, Travis.
You're welcome.
Xwer, thank you for the sub.
Nah. Uh-oh, did I crash my game?
Fuck.
Hopefully. Bro, you're a fucking goober. Get PvP'd. I got a
guess
rabbit's
what
foot.
I got. Ooh.
All the dragon egg. Hey, Joker, can I hold it?
Bro, no, bro.
For the
I'm holding it hostage.
For the achievey, dude?
Carson.
Hey.
You have erectile dysfunction.
You sure should, Carson, dude.
I was paid a dollar to say that.
I told you not to tell anyone about this, Cooper.
That was the guy who donated. Don't blame me, bro.
How did he know then?
I don't know. The dollar told
this
him.
This is epic.
Guys, help, my brother is gay. Is it contagious? Should I be worried? Take that to Yahoo Answers, not me.
I have to put him down.
Whoa, I'm lagging.
He's streaming hosted Poke now.
Yeah, he hosted everyone.
He hasn't hosted me yet, the liar.
Who?
The Obama guy.
Mr.
JG Bob, thank you for sub.
Is there a Ender chest anywhere?
Nope. Are you trying to put the
Nobody's
egg in
made one. No. Why would I do that?
Because I'm trying to get the achievement.
Bro.
Tell me a good joke. Carson's erectile dysfunction.
Epic.
I don't get it.
Whose diamond sword is in the nether hub
Whose
chest?
Diamond sword is in my back?
Stop it, bro. It hurt. Please.
Bing, bing,
bong. Oh, I can name the dragon egg, can't I?
If you
How do I make a water elevator?
It's not gonna work. You have to make a source block of... Wait, if you want to go up or down.
Up.
Oh, there's a thing.
Sand, and then all the way up, you have to make water source block.
This is this.
Mm.
Is this sneaks?
But you can just put seagrass on it, and then it'll make it a source block, I think, or something like that.
The sun sets on 24 frames of Nick's terrible sky platform.
Very cool.
Wait, I don't see it. Wait, what?
There's a big old, like, cobble thing in the sky over here.
Yeah, that's an arena.
There. Yeah, apparently that's an arena.
I'm sorry,
You're probably
Michael,
gonna
have
to take that down, too.
Yeah, probably.
Very cool.
There will be many things we must take down when it comes time
Joko,
to make spawn really
your...
nice.
I'm holding your AirPods hostage until you let me grab the egg.
What, bro? I don't think that's how this works.
It is now.
Some button got stuck. There we go.
Someone's gonna die on the fishing trip they're going on. I'm calling it.
Wait, they're going on a fishing trip? I wanna go.
Whoops. There we go.
Still don't know how capital
Just a robot is Notch? What?
You're giving me a puffer fish.
Big rat boy, thank you.
This house is cool. I wish I could build things like this in Minecraft, but I'm stupid.
Oh, are you looking at Altribe's house?
Was it the Asian one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Altribe's then. Okay, very cool.
That's racist.
I don't know what else to call it.
When will you fight the Ender Dragon? They already did.
We can fight it again.
Shit out of it, dude.
Ender Dragon's not as big
of
a deal as it used to be. Because you
it's
can just fight it, fight it over and over.
What if the dragon egg becomes my son? I'll name it my son.
Only 4 minutes. I've already been streaming for 2 hours? That's crazy.
Travis just intentionally put Joko's AirPods back in his chest in an uneven way. That bastard.
True.
That's actually fucked, dude. Honestly.
Hey, Joko, let me hold the egg. I give back. I just want the achievey.
Okay. Don't I'm scam right me, bro. Alright? No scamming. No scamming, bro.
Scamming.
I have you
right?
on I have you on live stream, bro. You can't.
Yeah, we're fine.
I have you on live stream, bro.
That was a fucking
stream,
yell.
Bro. Don't scam me, bro.
We're okay.
Alright.
Dude, just go on to Carson's second channel. Legitimately,
what?
Like... Less than a day ago, a Lego Star Wars video was posted.
Oh, did somebody complain about that right after?
No, they said, when are you going to play Lego Star Wars?
When are you,
they
bro?
They just want to watch it live, bro. They're picky.
You're an idiot.
You are mom is an idiot.
Bruh.
Joko.
What's
I'll
up?
I'll make you grow.
That's not how it works, dude.
What?
I'm already a massive green penis. I can't get any bigger. It would be physically impossible. The world would start, like, tearing apart. Open up it's a time working. Rift and the
you
time lords would come
the
after
icky,
me,
bro. What is, you're saying me. Big God, icky right now.
Icky, sticky, Vicky.
Mother.
Hit Vicky I'm trying to think of something icky, I can sticky. Do that's interesting.
Carson, you know what's really cool?
What?
When, like, everybody comes to my chat and tells me to call you stupid or smelly. You know how many times that happens to me per stream? Too many.
Because that's all you say to Carson.
Give me looting.
Dude, you're smelly, shit. Bro. You're
that is
no,
true.
Bro.
That's, you don't have
I've
a
never,
very large
okay,
vocabulary.
I've never said that before in my life. Who put netherrack in my chest and spread it out?
Alright, that did not matter.
Get cocked.
Who did this?
It wasn't Brian, me, but it's you. Funny.
I don't like that.
Look at your joke.
Oh, someone definitely has a hit in that group.
Oh, absolutely. No, I told you, there's gonna be murder.
I wish I was there. I would be the murderer. Mm,
blood in the water.
I found poke. Oh, no, that's a side. Never mind.
How does that work?
Bruh! Sorry.
Bruh! Bruh!
That is not right at all.
Too many times today. Boy. I blame Cooper.
What words?
Bruh!
And this does not work? Wait, so what's the... What becomes the source block?
You have to put seaweed in it. You have to place all the water, and then you right-click the bottom with seaweed, and you make it grow.
Watch me go up. Hey.
I hate Minecraft, dude.
Same, wait, bro.
What the fuck was B, dude?
What?
I don't get this new technology in this game, bro.
Learn.
Oh.
Problem solved.
Do you understand now?
No!
Can you stop yelling, bro?
No! How do I get seagrass?
You shear it.
Or no, you just punch it. You have to go to like an ocean, though. Why is this bubble now? I don't like that.
Shear seagrass. It's in the every water thing.
Does Ultrive play on here a whole lot?
Fifty business.
Really. He plays.
Fifty
business.
I feel like an epic prank would be to identically replicate his house that he's built right next to it.
It's so
just
so
not even be paid
blocks.
Money to do it, just do it.
There's so many different blocks that were used.
My head hurts.
I know that's a whole lot of effort, but I don't know what the fuck else.
Why?
To do, so.
I don't know.
Oh, damn.
I got nose itch. Ugh.
Nose itch, bro.
Ugh.
He was at the club.
Bottoms up when ah.
I like how that's my sub sound. I really enjoy
you
it.
You need to put kelp all the way up, not seagrass.
Oh,
yeah,
kelp.
It's kelp.
These nuts.
Travis is dumb.
Well, I just was told seagrass. I never actually did it.
Ooh,
bruh. I'm gonna throw something.
Why are you so angry about
because
fucking...
I'm a boomer, yeah. And this is stupid.
You're a boomer.
Go back to minecart elevators, stupid game. What does kelp look like?
It's your like mother. It's like squiggly.
What?
You heard, man.
Look at how many torches are in that.
Do I need to...
On the right. The glass.
That was all seagrass. Kelp is only in the ocean? No, I'm
not
actually mad.
Burn somebody's house
I'm mad that I decided this was the moment for me to slam my head into my desk.
You're so stupid. Why'd you even slam your head in your desk?
It seemed like the thing to do at the moment, Cooper, so I did it.
I am comedy, I hit head.
Yeah? Oh, you're gonna like seeing the clip later on, Cooper, because I slammed my head into my desk really hard, and it hurt, too.
I bet there's a crack.
Where? In the desk?
No, in your skull.
I'm sure it's fun.
Aw, oh, dude, this looks like Travis.
Am I supposed to be seeing stars?
Look, I'm holding Travis on my left.
Hi, Big Shrimpin', how's it going, buddy?
Big Shrimpin'!
He just said hi in my chat. How did he do that?
Guys, I'm a little woozy.
He said hi in my chat. He did like a emote.
Yeah, guy with the sunglasses and a slash.
Yeah.
Yeah. Multi-twitch?
There he is in my chat!
Stormtrance, thank you. Garrett, thank you for the subs.
He's got that speed. He moved sheep thing.
Golden, thank you.
Thanks.
He bopped his head.
That was. I'm regretting this so much right now, dude. Why did I slam my head into my desk?
Why? Because you want to do it again, but it'll hurt too much?
No! It just hurts, dude. And that was stupid. I'm dumb. I thought it would be entertaining.
You took that head.
I don't want to slam my head into my desk. Why would I slam my head into my desk?
Shiny legendary?
That's stupid. It hurts.
Yeah, that's stupid. Why would you do that?
That was dumb.
That was dumb.
I'm gonna pass out.
You just hear...
passing out on screen.
I'm gonna have a legitimate headache now. Thank
like
you, Fox's Tales. Fox's Tales had to redo the clip because the first time... he clipped it, he said, Carson smashes his skill open. And now he's fixed it, and it now says, Carson smashes his skull open. Hello, Joko.
Hi, Carson.
Oh, shoot. Wow, this gives you no fucking experience.
Why'd you shoot me, bro?
That was funny.
Oh, dude. I'm gonna kill you. But
why?
I can't want to. Where did you go?
Grab.
Kelp! He just disappeared into the ocean! What? Oh, I see you.
Young.
That was scary. I thought you were like Aquaman or something.
You know what I'll do? Home. I have an idea. Oh my god, this is genius. I'm a fucking brainiac. Please subscribe.
Brain juices. Yum.
My dad slams drinks like Carson does his head. I have seen the new in-game trailer. That's good.
Banana.
Bananas.
Guys, do you like banana? Do you like banana?
Alright, now while I'm waiting for these, I'm gonna fucking make a fishing hole, right?
Thank you.
Video game item float now. Pretty sexy.
When you see Pokemon.
Pretty sexy.
Yes. When you see Pokemon, nut.
One of those crappy bottom text, top text memes, but it's got the nut button. When you see Pokemon, lol.
Lol.
Nut button.
Nut button, lol.
Yeah, you don't need shears for this. I've been fooled again. Thank you, Travis, for saying the worst things.
You need shears for the seagrass.
I'm just realizing right now how cool Ultrav's house is.
It's a really cool house.
Yeah, I'm studying right now. I'm studying from a Minecraft test when I build another house.
Garrett, I saw your sub.
Tortugas. I see the tortuga.
I got aim commanded for placing a water bucket, dude. I don't need this.
Dude, that's how you really suck at video games.
I don't need this fucking harassment.
Video games, Cooper.
I'm about to bruh.
I'm about to bruh all over the place, bruh.
Thank you, Coles and Cracked Concrete for the subs.
There. Got it, Captain. Come on.
My head hurts. My head hurts a lot. Why'd I do that? I probably lost so many brain cells now. What if that affects me later on in life?
What if I have a lot of head pain and later on in life because I just slammed my head on the desk?
What do you mean?
I'm probably so stupid right now. I'm probably so much dumber than I was 15 minutes ago.
That's true. Oops.
We all get dumber and older and closer to death every day. Don't forget it.
Please stop saying these things.
Carson has a concussion.
I have a concussion.
You really hit that hard. Crab rave.
I think I hit it hard.
We're so happy for you, dude.
It hurts.
It hurt.
It...
When you see Pokemon.
Do I have a concussion? I don't think
when you see Pokemon, slams head.
Slam heads for Pokemon.
How do I do this, dude?
What was that?
There's already some in there. This is a very delicate procedure.
Get in the tub!
I think I'm gonna learn how to build houses today. That are cool.
Good luck.
I'm trying.
Put cobble on the floor, not soul sand. What's with the soul sand then?
No, if you want it to go up, you need soul sand. This guy's trolling you.
Well then how do I place the kelp?
You have to put dirt and then break it. Because you can't have the kelp there.
I bet he's holding his head in his hands right now.
Shut up, dude!
Was he? Was I right? Please tell me I was right.
That really be a bro moment.
I was right!
Wait, what happened? Bro moment?
I was like, I bet he's holding his head in his hands right now. And then he says, shut up, dude!
Dude, Carson is fucking mad. Holy
that's
shit.
A lol.
That's really fucking funny.
Bro, everybody in the chat clip it right now and then post the clip and then get banned by Nightbot. Do it.
You're a bad influence, Joker.
Yeah.
I just turned my lights off, I cannot see.
I cannot see legally blind.
I cannot
legally, see. Legal.
You know, like from the funny.
You know, from like the Nene.
Blev walk. I don't even understand how the fuck my Blev talk.
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
Blev.
Yes, I'm a fury. Guys, watch out, I'm a fury.
I'm Guy Fury. Dude, would it be socially acceptable to get frosted tips? My views. Is that a thing? I feel like it should be.
Hello?
Hello?
How does this work? Oh... really just went and did it to myself. Now replace the cobble with soul sand. The kelp will stay? I'm filled with so much doubt.
Even if it does go away, then it'll still keep a source block.
Don't bust everywhere at once, alright?
Bust everywhere, now.
Bust down Tatiana.
He hit his head again.
I don't know.
I hope that's not your head. That's your hands. I know that's your hands.
What the fuck was that?
That dude? Was my webcam falling.
Get on the fucking ground! World is falling.
You need signs at the bottom so the water doesn't spread. I don't get.
Fucking stop. I'm being personally attacked.
Okay. Then I come down here and I'm all like, lol. I do the thing with the thing.
Shut up, Travis. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah.
You're angry.
Stupid ass Travis laugh.
Blank!
Yeah.
Now I get signs right there. Wait, I can go up that. No. Come on.
Carson smashed a couple of chromosomes out of his head. No, now he's really smart.
I talk like this now because I'm intelligent.
Yeah, you sound more retarded.
I don't want to hear it.
Ah. I'll tease him.
Oh, very nice.
Dez, thank you for the dollar.
D's.
Cooper is gay and a fury.
Fucking. I don't know what these words mean.
Bust down. I need more saplings.
Hey, a pig's invasion.
Come on! Move! Okay. Now come right here.
He said come, everybody. Just pointing that out for Twitch chat.
Wow, that's a disgusting visual image.
What? Person coming?
Fursuit made out of pubes.
Oh, nice. How many of those do you own?
None.
Hi.
Hi, Travis.
Oh, crap. Cooper, I forgot what we were going to do earlier or later.
Did you stop your stream?
Yeah.
Epic.
We can do it later.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Someone has an emote of like someone's fat fucking stomach making a face. That's something else.
Epic sauce, dude.
Dude, Jad now has two salmon on his screen. One drawn one and one like realistic looking one.
I don't know what to tell you, man. I have no idea.
My sneak
shack. That sounds so dirty.
That was really simple.
I was about to say, that sounds so sexual.
Chat, you know, I don't know what you guys were making such a fuss over. That was extremely easy. Y'all
after
weird.
How long,
bro? What?
Also, why is there a chest outside my house?
Come on, bro. Ox are just all pubes, dude. Don't stop. Stop.
Don't stop? Is that what you said?
No, I said, dude, stop.
Don't stop. Like that's what he said. Pube. He was like, don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Wrong smug, wrong smug, wrong smug.
Oh, don't stop. Oh.
Very nice.
Ready,
I'm
ready,
go on top of the thingy and do the cool.
Wait, so Carson, where'd you put your water elevator?
In.
Okay.
Okay.
Is this what I want? It is. Awesome. Stop trying to give me, like, virtual VOMs, bro.
What?
Dude's just saying shit like fucking hot dog with pubes on top instead of relish.
Yummy.
I got a trip wire hook. Rad. It doesn't mess up when I switch.
I was gonna do the thing.
If you put it in the hole, it'll be straight down, yeah.
Yeah, but doesn't the kelp knock it?
I don't know, maybe.
It does. Concussions are no joke. I don't have a concussion. I don't think.
I need to watch that clip. I'm a doctor, I can tell.
Okay.
Why do people cut down bottom of tree and then not cut rest? Oh, I hate you, whoever did this. God, you suck.
The ape beyond the dead. Ape.
You listening to it Humboldt?
It won't be the alcohol. Ape. No. I'm listening to Humboldt.
Ah, I see.
You ever been to Humboldt, California?
You ever been to D's?
Nuts. Swag.
Dude. Shut up. You know the lingo. Austin Scooby-Doo, coming after you. We're gonna come right on your face.
He replaced the lyrics, but it's sex-related, lol.
But it's cum. Replace the lyrics,
don't work.
Obama. Gaming.
Dick machine broke. Obama gaming.
Ask Carson if he feels extra sensitive to sudden changes in light. I don't think he has a concussion.
Motherfuckers out here really be like that.
That's so funny. Sudden changes in light. Please tell me you were turning on and off your chest room lights and just going, ah.
Ah. Hey Carson, this is Dr. Sins. Drink water so your concussion goes away. Thank you, Johnny. I love you, Johnny. You've made some of my favorite videos on the internet.
No, I'm lower.
Johnny, I'm less tall. Does Johnny do gay sex? Does Johnny Sins? I don't think Johnny's ever done gay.
Oh.
Has he?
Well, you never know.
Does Johnny Sims go that way?
Yeah, that way.
I've never seen Johnny Sims do anything gay. I've only seen him bang porn stars. You know? I wouldn't be able to tell you. Genie Blood, thank you. Lay Razzle Dazzler, Demon Blade, thank you for subs. Crack Concrete, thank you for $5. Thank you, Maxwell Edison. Everyone's donating and being like, I hope your concussion gets better, dude. Okay, I'm sorry to hear about that. Brocephal, thank you. Okay.
What did you just say?
What?
Repeat what you said.
Dude, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Dude,
something's a little Cole weird.
Carson has a concussion. This is so sad. Can we get 5 gifted subs?
Anyone else feeling a little strange right now? No, I'm serious, dude. What happens if I look at this light?
Oh, it burns.
I can't see.
Oh no. Chat room.
Where am I?
Panic, everybody panic. Oh shit, oh fuck.
What if I did get concussion though?
Then you'd probably have to feel really bad about it because it was self-induced. Like, nobody else was doing shit to you. Like, it's all on you, dude.
Does someone have the clip of me slamming my head into my desk? Thank you for $1. You might want to get checked out. If you hit your head that hard, then you might have a brain tumor. That's not how this works. Go back to the concussions.
13.
Carson smashes his skull open. Let me look at this.
Bop, 1, 2.
I'm just like. Like, I prepare it after, like, throwing away my paper towel. That's so good.
And in today's news, YouTuber Call Me Carson fucking is now brain dead in the hospital after giving himself a concussion on stream.
I don't want to hear it. Dude. And then where's the clip concussion of me?
Get some sleep.
It's good for concussions.
Thank you. Blue explosions. Where's the clip of me slamming my desk so hard learned. That my webcam falls?
Guess what I just learned.
What'd you learn?
My car got recalled.
What?
Oh, yeah. Shit. Like, apparently, safety things?
Yeah, apparently, if I had gotten in a crash, the airbag could have exploded on me.
Very cool.
Oh. I have to send my car to the shop to get it worked perfect, like, not to die on me and kill me.
I see.
Yeah, thank that'd be you, so rad if I just...
Burr Hixie for the sub. Thank you for the concern, everybody, as well. Thank you for the clip. Open.
Blow my fucking head off with a car.
Oh, no. I got it. Yeah, there we go. Just the bod for that head. Is just... I got a concern on Minecraft. On Call Me Carson.
Here, look at this clip, Cooper. And Joko here. Thank you, Tampling. You may have a brain hemorrhage. That's not a thing. Thank you for the 420.
That's really funny.
Why did you just...
Someone said I have a brain hemorrhage.
Why did you just slam it like that?
Because, dude, I broke the kelp. Why is kelp shaped like eggplant emoji?
Everybody type eggplant emoji quick.
It looked like penis.
Oh, poggers.
Poggers!
Big penis. Big penis in chat, poggers.
Poggers!
Poggers penis.
Josh, don't turn off the lights in your base or you'll have a seizure.
What? What do you mean?
Who's you'll have a confession? Ah!
Call me. Yelling, bro.
Someone put that on perfectly cut screams, please. I did it
you can't
again.
Can't stage it. Actually, all of them are staged. Never mind.
Yeah, no, 100%. Turquoise, thank you for sub.
All the ones by the Minecraft ones are.
Oh yeah, 100%.
They would never fake content. Never.
My car's a VW.
Volkswagen, ho.
You know how they have trouble being a real company sometimes?
It'd be like that, don't it?
Like lying about their smog tests and shit. They're just like, hang on, let's just break the law. And then they're like, yee.
Yee yee.
You missed my donut. Carson, watch out. You might be a quadriplegic. Get some sleep. Thank you.
Carson, you might have the big dick.
You're gonna wake your family? Dicks. Nah, they're not here right now. They left.
Permanently.
They couldn't bear being around you.
They couldn't fucking stand
them. They're gone. Permanently.
That's a fucking monk ass.
I've been getting murder. Into murder recently. Murder. I wanted right, to Ted see Bundy what it felt too. Like.
Ted. Oh, have you guys seen the Ted Bundy documentary?
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Yeah, I watched
that
it
face when your family leaves, so you bash your head open.
Couldn't fucking take it.
I knew it.
Murder. I'd do it again.
Actually, that would be an epic idea. Holy shit. If I just restreamed Carson's stream, but only his face cam on top of my stream. I want to see if I can do that. Hold up. I'm intrigued now.
Here. Chat, does it look like there's anything up there? Is there like...
In your brain? Pointing at your brain?
Is there like a... Where am I?
All I see is a lot of forehead.
Yeah. Oh. I do have a lot of forehead up there. Yes?
Oh, and I said this right as he's at my home. Oh, bad.
Just a shitty hairline? Yeah, besides that.
Bro, hairline, bad teeth smell. Oh. Man, imagine being 12 years old and thinking that's a good roast.
Did you just empty out all the lily pads from here? No, there's still some.
I have a bunch in my chest if you want to pay me for it.
Carson looks woozy.
You don't need shears for lily pads, by the way.
Your mother?
Just so you know.
My favorite thing about Minecraft is getting donations to murder
people. How do I only capture part of this? I want to capture only your webcam. How do you do this in Streamlabs OBS?
Don't suck.
Don't suck.
Correct.
Guys, I think I need to go lay down.
Goddamn. You dumb as hell.
Hey, don't call me dumb as hell.
Ain't nothing wrong with my son. He just dumb as hell.
Where is the swamp?
Oh, I didn't want to select all.
Wait.
How do I... I just want it to be part of it. I just want it... I don't want the whole thing.
What's the moon like right now?
Spotlight.
I can't even see it. It's behind the clouds.
Tell Carson if he hits his head harder, it'll reverse the effects.
Really?
Yeah, like Squidward. Don't do it.
Don't do it, bro. It might hurt.
Sometimes you're that retarded.
I might have actually done it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I had to specify. I fucking... Probably would have done the same fucking thing. Thanks for the follow, when I fart, you fart.
Dude, that's cool.
I'm sorry. Uber. Right after you said that, someone donated and said poo poo pee pee. So it was just a wave descended upon me.
Okay, what, I can't Travis? Figure out how to make Carson's webcam my thing, so I'm just gonna have my face cam be Carson's stream. With this Twitch chat up.
You need to use the crop filter.
How do you do that? That's easily. What I was asking. What?
You right click on the window capture, and then you go to filters. And then you use the crop filter.
Why is it a filter?
Your mother.
fair point, honestly.
Dude, I really like my nether tan tunnel.
I'm gonna beat this guy up with my meat.
Beat my meat on your face.
Instead of beating your meat, beat your head open.
What'd you say it was again? How do I do it, bro?
I don't even have a hit on Jed. I just like seeing him squirm.
What do I do, Carson? Please help me, bro. Filters? Add.
I just like seeing him squirm. Crop. Hi, my name's Ted Bundy.
Done. Good night. This is so important to me. I need to
get
this
over here.
It's so low frame.
What is?
Joko's stream.
Oh, yeah.
Of your stream.
This is assault.
I don't know why I can't just, like, drag the portion. It's I have to type out numbers. I don't like this.
Bruh. 60.
Can you not bruh me, please?
Sorry, I saw the sign on Cooper's property.
Need to remove that.
Why?
Are you gonna remove it?
Because it's so fucking ugly, dude. It's the worst.
I feel as if that was the best prank that
I'm really done. Dedicated to this gag.
Trumpet player, there is an unban system. You can appeal for it. If you're talking about my Discord. But I don't run anything like that. That's all run by my Discord staff, so you're gonna have to talk to them. Thank you, Logan, for the dollar. Don't disagree? Okay. I don't. What's Garrett's house look like? Who is Garrett?
I'm Garrett now. It's me, Garrett.
Who's that?
Done. Fuck.
What?
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
What are you doing? I need to farm these.
What? Then they're on screen. There we go. I now have a Carson.
I'm hitting you with steak, bro. I'm hitting you with steak. Calm down. I'm hitting you with steak, bro.
I'm jitter clicking. I'm kidding. I don't have a hit.
Oh my God. Whatever you're doing, it made his webcam such low quality.
Oh, that makes it even better. That's like the 144p fucking webcam. I love it. It's so high quality.
I just want some levels, bro.
Make your own farm, you goob-tard. Where am I?
Went on the street. He was at the club.
She sucked me. I gave you my leg. I'm about to throw hands. Nah.
You know me. Money's sitting tall. Y'all mean. Charlie wanna kick it with the team. I got all this guap on me. Apologize for that outburst.
Yeah, you're retarded.
Sorry, it says retard. Bro Bjorn. He was on my dick.
Gold has a hit on me, I guess.
Dude, I'm coming up with so many great ideas on stream today. I'm copying somebody else's house and I'm restreaming Carson's webcam.
Well, being high and eating Takis sounds like a fucking fantastic experience. I'm glad you're having such a good time, my friend.
Takis, you uncultured shit. Have you had one before? Didn't think so. Racist.
Is that like half a taco?
No! You actually not know what Takis are? Oh yeah, you live in like bumfuck nowhere, so never mind.
Takis are really good chips that are like Mexican.
Imagine it's like a blunt, but it's spicy, and it's like a tortilla chip.
He doesn't know what a blunt looks like.
True. My bad.
It's like a little rolled chip that's spicy, like a hot Cheeto, except crunchier.
What the fuck is a blunt?
Crunch. What the fuck is a weed?
Yeah, you know what? Wait, what is the thing for like the Incredibles fucking MLG joke thing? So here is your weed.
What the fuck did you say?
I know what you're talking about.
What the fuck did you just say?
I know what he's talking about. Here is your weed. I love that video, bro. It's a good video.
Oh my god, you're just
Mr. Laughing. Incredible, here is your weed.
Stop quoting it.
Damn it, I ran out of fucking cum. I'm gonna get some dirt.
I'm gonna go find a dick.
Bleh.
Bleh. Bleh. I need more fucking, how you say, wood.
How you say, boozy.
Fucking hell, I am out of how you say it, cum in mouth.
Bleh. Bleh.
Wait, I'm curious. If I make your stream lower quality, how is that gonna do with my? Put it on. Oh my fucking god!
What'd you do?
I put Carson's stream on 140p or on 160p, and now it just looks so fucking bad on my stream.
I'm glad you found so much fucking humor in that.
I was retarded. I love it.
Now it looks like the rest of your stream, Joker.
I know, dude.
Wait, that's not a potato, that's a melon.
Like, every 20 seconds on my stream is just... as my shit is dying.
Alright, now we've got a fishing hole.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin all the grass. Fuck. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I'll put Arabic text over the webcam.
I gotta see this.
I'm having too much fun. Oh, chainmail skeleton, I'm going to kill you and take your things. Give me the chain. You bastard! Chainmail skeleton, I'm going to kill you.
That looks really good, Joka.
Thank you, bro.
Hello, Carson. Love your content. I need some advice from you. My friend has been grinding for Twitch partner, but he has been denied 5 times and never got a response from Twitch. He meets all the requirements, but still no dice. I think this is unfair. Twitch is super weird about the partner program. It took me forever to get partner myself, so I don't know what to tell you. You just gotta keep trying, because you'll eventually get it. They're super picky, and they don't accept everyone, and it doesn't seem like it's consistent on what they like to accept. So you just gotta keep trying. That's what I did. I had to wait a super long time with no response. So, best of luck to your friend. Twitch is weird. Ah! Carson should jump around so it looks all fucky wucky on Joko's stream.
I sure showed them.
Where the fuck do I put his chest?
Hell you say?
What are you laughing at?
Someone's told me to jump around a bunch so that it looks super goofy on Joko's stream. So I did.
Oh wait. Yeah. I'm watching now. Let's see how long it takes.
Oh no, it's gone already.
It's gone?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh man.
That works for me. Thank you, Kick, for a sub. I think I'm gonna end the stream now and go lay down with my concussion.
What? Then I won't have a face kick.
Dude, maybe get a webcam.
Pay me more for videos, I'm poor! No, I'm just kidding.
Bruh.
Your pay is getting docked.
Self-induced poorness. Yeah.
Your pay is docked.
Your pay is...
You're not linked on the end of the videos anymore.
Oh, fuck.
That's even worse.
Yeah, that is debatably worse.
Thank you, Merrick, for $1. And Zanchi, thank you for sub. Alright, I'm gonna... Let's see, who's on the server?
Who was in the club? Snorting crack off of your mother. Dab.
Curse card. Big Shrimp and just at this vid. In my chat.
Oh, wait. That's not how you clip. Shit. You was sucking dick.
All right, I'm gonna raid Sneeg because he killed me earlier and I hate him. So I'm gonna respond with exclusively kindness to show him how he's supposed to act. Alright? Give him some love. I'm not hella concussed. I just can't see 5 feet in front of me.
Oh my god.
I just can't think more than one thought at a time. And if somebody says, if two people are talking at the same time, brain hurt.
Shit, right? I don't know where brain go.
Brain go away.
All right. Rain. Later, guys. We'll be back tomorrow night.
Bye.
Goodbye, face cam. fuck. How do I get another face cam?